want to test something really quick regarding on another app. Let me just check my mic is okay. Yes, it is. Let me just pause the broadcast for a moment. Back. Okay. Let me save this. Alright, we're good. Alright. Hello. Hello, 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 everybody. It is me, Elusive Al, here, and welcome to the episode 5 edition of The Expanse, a Telltale series. This is the finale of the game, and really excited to get into this episode, actually, because of what has unfolded in episode 4, because we had, Kamina having a last breath out of that distress call message, and then she was managed to get saved, but not from a likely alliance. It was from the pirates, most likely Europa Bane, from when she got captured. And then she met a cellmate that she also wants out as well, so they both hitched a plan. This cellmate gave Kamina like a little chip to like infiltrate the drive onto Torosant's ship, and it almost worked, but didn't manage to work out, because Torosant turned around in time. Shot the Artemis's engine, and then Torosant turned around then as she was trying to put the chip in the system. So yeah. I am going to go through the choices that I made into episode 4, which are the summaries and choices. So these are the choices that I made for episode 4. And we've got, for what I did with Who Dawes Is, and that is 44%. Drummer told Dawes that he was in her head, which I went for. 56% with the bit of a major majority decision, with Drummer told Dawes that he is in the past. And then reacting to Dawes, 71%. This was a pretty big majority decision, excuse me. Said Drummer told Dawes to shut up. And 29, the miners said Dawes made Drummer question her instincts. This was pretty easy. This was a pretty easy one to do regarding the drones. Many people done this, but only 8% of them was caught by them, which I can't imagine really getting caught by the drones when they're not really that hard to spot you when they just move in like one angle. Really. Also, hey, King Arjun Reviews, how are you doing? Then we've got 46% drummer called Dawes is a killer, and then drummer called Dawes a hypocrite, which is 54%. Trusting Julie, 95% drummer told Julie who she is, and only 5%, very much of a minority decision, said drummer tried to hide her identity from Julie. Then we got 74% drummer told Toussaint that she loved Maya, and then 26% said drummer didn't answer Toussaint's question about Maya. That was going to be a dick move, but I didn't want to do that, so I had to be straightforward. Now, with all of the choices that I did on episode 4, we are going to go on to episode 5, the finale of The Expanse, where we have landed back at the Artemis, but we are with the Europa Bane now, so it is a question of, like, who are we going to side with, and are we going to take out Arlen, who is now the crew captain of the Artemis, and this tour guy who's in the suit in the thumbnail right here, is it actually Virgil that I'm just speculating about in my head? I want to say it is, but I don't want to say it is, though. There's something, I don't know, I just feel like there's something suspicious about him. I just feel like there's kind of something suspicious about him. But I don't know. I do not know. But yeah. But without any further ado, everybody, we're not going to ramble on any further now. We're just going to jump straight into this finale episode of episode 5, and I want to say thank you so much, everyone, for tuning in to this finale part of The Expanse. Had a really good time playing this game, and shout out to everyone who was watching my episodes 1 through episodes 4 and now 5 as well. So yep, shout out to all of you, and leaving your likes on this stream as well. So yeah, if you are here, then make sure to give a like on this stream. It would be very much appreciated for this. It would really help the channel out. And if you are new, subscribe to it. That would be very much appreciated as well. So, yeah, thank you very much, guys. Also, hello to someone who is in the chat now. I couldn't see your name properly, but hello. Yeah, but without any further ado, everyone, we are going to get into the finale. So, the description reads out, drummer takes on the pirates and Arlon in a final gambit to recover the MK core and save her crew. So, let's get right into this in 3, 2, 1. Alrighty. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
You lead.
Hello, darling. Hello. Hello, Kimmy. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention as well. I'm also streaming on I've also got my reality app on as well, so people on that app will also be able to see me do the gameplay for this as well.
Must be down there.
Drummer?
This one is scared. He's shaking like a baby.
It's okay, it's okay.
You do it.
Stinky reality. It's okay, darling. It's okay. No gun.
I don't have a gun.
Don't need one. Use your night boots. Crush his skull and be done with it.
I can't hurt him. He's been so nice to me. Hope you enjoy your stream then. Thank you, darling.
No, please. Drama, don't. I saved you from Arlen. I never wanted
darling.
To die.
Bruh, we can't kill him. We cannot kill him. If we kill Rayan, that would be such an awful thing to do after everything he has done for us. After everything. Like, he's basically saved us from what happened on episode 3. Right, episode 3, when he was, because he said trust me, and we were about to be at gunpoint with his brother. We could have got shot right there, but he led us out of that situation. What else has he done for us? But yeah, all I'm just saying, he's a nicer brother than his twin brother. But yeah, so now we're gonna fight back. If we kill Rayan, we're siding with the Europa. But now I'm fighting back. So I think if we fight back, then I might be in the Artemis or Torosant might give the order out. Let's find out. I'm gonna fight back. So we've made our choice. Yeah, I can't kill him. I cannot kill Rayan.
Drummer, I need help.
Bye bye, I've got to go to school. Okay, Molly. Nice of you to drop by. Have a good time. Well, if you can.
Virgil! Virgil, open the door!
Captain, you're alive?
Okay, I take back what I said about Virgil then. It's not him in Tor. Brain's hurt.
I hooked him up to the other dock. He seems stable, but he needs attention.
We should check his vitals then.
What's wrong?
Virgil?
They're gonna take me away. The pirates, they'll turn me over to the UNN or the OPA. Once they take the ship,
If they take the ship, we can fight them off, but we need... The OPA? Why would they want you?
The OPA has a standing kill order for any soldier that was present on.
Anderson Station.
Oh my god.
I understand your anger.
Do you?
Oh! It was him.
You were at Anderson fucking Station! You were a soldier in the greatest massacre in the history of the Belt, and you hid it from me!
I knew there was something sussy about
it. Give me one reason I shouldn't leave you here to fend for yourself!
You should. You need to help the rest of your crew, and I'm no use to you like this. Leave me.
I don't have time for this. But I don't think I can make it through this without you either.
Bruh, so many critical conditions, so many critical choices, god damn. You've got two of them now. Okay, so do we stay with him or do we leave him? Regardless of what's happened, I think I will stay with him. Yeah, I think I'll stay with him.
All that matters is getting through this attack, and I need my medic for that. If you had a patient who was panicking, what would you do to help them?
I'd recommend some deep breaths. Maybe brew some tea. But deep breaths to start, I suppose.
What else?
I'd speak softly, use a non-judgmental tone, and try to project an attitude of safety and security.
Everything's gonna be okay. We're taking deep breaths as I'm going through this. Everything's going to be okay. Things are bad, but we've seen worse. We don't have time for this.
Virgil, everything's going to be just fine.
Captain, I may be panicking, but I'm not insane.
Okay. What would you do next?
Well, first, I'd assess the patient's fears, try to get to the heart of what's keeping them in an agitated state.
You're afraid of being killed, you're afraid of being arrested, you're afraid of being found out.
You don't want to lose your head, like the soldiers on the Ushinabi.
Once the pirates find out the truth about me, death will be the least of my problems.
What next?
Framing the situation. Often it helps to introduce favorable outcomes to concretize obtainable constructive
force. So think positively.
In short, yes.
You can go back to Luna.
Once we get rid of these pirates, you can head home. Never set foot on a ship again. Go back to Luna and forget all of this.
Back to Luna. To the warrant for my arrest. To the UNN who'll throw me in jail for the rest of my life. No, thank you. Captain, thank you for your insights. I should... should help you regroup with the rest of the crew. just as soon as I catch my breath.
He's really panicking.
You're doing great, Virgil. Just stay here.
Yes. Yes, of course. I just need a little time.
Are you okay?
Looks like she handled it.
Huh? Well, what? Oh. Hey!
Took you long enough.
Hey, Khan. Please don't kill me.
I blew my cover. They're sending another boarding party.
Almost here.
Ah!
You're hurt.
I'm ecstatic. You sent more pirates to kill, Drummer. You shouldn't have.
They'll send more this time. Good thing we already have a plan for pirate attacks.
Fuck yes.
Don't miss your shot. Don't shoot. I surrender.
Thought you could double cross us, eh, Drummer? Take us to the core. Now.
Of course. I know right where it's hidden. There are no secrets on board the Artemis.
Ah! Eat shit!
Yes. Right, let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, got another one. Bang, bang. Jeez, for an old woman, she's ruthless.
Let me see.
There's no point. I just wanted to take the rest of them with me before.
Don't talk like that. Just hold on.
Good flying with you, Captain.
No, Khan.
I'm going to kill a lot more pirates for you before this is over. I promise. Coming for you.
Well, shit, I'm upset about that now. Khan's died.
Arlen is in the cargo bay with the MK Corps.
Arlen? Come on, we need to talk. I'll take that damage report.
Firing at the Artemis was risky, but I knew the crew could handle it. They didn't let me down.
Cox. Imagine if we saw a dead body of Rayan just there. That would be brutal. If we chose the other option. Oh, the airlock.
We all make our own destinies, Toussaint.
Baratners, the MK Corps is a culmination of everything you have fought and bled for. The dreams of our youth, the sacrifice we've made, the loved ones we've lost, all has led to this. I believe Drummer is destined to join our ranks and deliver this treasure to us. But even destiny cannot be blindly trusted. If her pride and stubbornness set her against us, do not hesitate to take her out. The other crew members are immaterial. Kill or capture at your discretion. Tonight, we celebrate the end of our road as pirates and the beginning of a new era. Matna. Toussaint. That's where we got out. Scan. Officer deck. Oh no, I'm going back up. Go back down. Right, I need to go. Be in here. Ah, this way. Ooh, there's a hole.
Even if I do survive the pirates and Arlen, I'll need to find a way off this ship before it falls apart.
Speaking of Arlen,
the autodock will do its job, but I'd feel better if Virgil was able to help. Virgil will be all right, eventually.
crew quarters.
Arlen's going to pay for what he did to Maya.
There's the song. We'll play it in memory of her. Yeah, after what he did to her, yeah, he's gonna die.
We're a long way from the series docks, but I need all the luck I can get. Kept me alive so far. Arlen is trying to save his own skin. Not if I can help it.
Captain Zapata, I have what you want. You shot my ship to Falota, but there's no reason we can't come to an arrangement. I'm coming to meet you. Take the Artemis if you want it. The crew are expandable. Just don't shoot when I leave the airlock. Fling Imatus. Imatim. Fling Imatim. Captain Arlon Mazarov. Okay. Am I going here now? Yeah.
Arlen's reign as captain seems to be going just as well as expected.
Notice from Captain Arlon Morozov. Since you Pashwallers can't seem to remember the new rules, here they are in black and white, yeah? Rule 1, bring all weapons and valuables for collection to the cargo bay. If not, you will be space. I'm the Shang. Rule 2, all doors must be kept unlocked for routine inspections. Inspections can happen whenever me and Baratna says, I'm sleeping or I'm getting dressed. Is not an excuse, Kaya. Rule 3, you must refer to me as Captain. Bossmang is also Sabueno. Call me anything else and get put in the brig. My God. Same with saying captain, and then whispering another word under your breath when you think I can't hear it. Jesus. Okay.
First Khan. Next Arlen.
Recycler. Oh, what's this? Ah, kibble.
The attack must have come during dinner. Thankfully, people made it to the stations in time. Even if I do survive the pirates and Arlen, I'll need to find a way off this ship before it falls apart.
Ah, no. I'll go to the cargo deck. Okay. Down here. That's him. Shit. If Cox alerts Arlen.
To shoot me in the back, eh, drummer?
Give me the call.
I want the MK core. I don't give a shit about you.
Still thinking you're better than me? That's your problem. That's why you lose. You turn your back on me and Baratna. Just like you turn your back on Dawes and the OPA.
Treated like you deserve.
Yes. Some people call me a traitor. But you were never even wanted. I give you a chance. Just like the OPA did, but you were too stupid and too crazy.
Enough.
Let's go. Right, don't lose now. Oh my god!
We're fucking even now, got it? Now finish up with him and let's get the hell out of here, Captain.
Wow, Cox was essential in the first place.
She was more of a belter than you'll ever be. She didn't have to die. Why? Why? Why?
Oh my god, we're killing him. Alright. Okay, Camila, I think you've got him. Oh, shit.
Trouble with your crew, Captain?
I have the MK core. Put a bullet in this bitch's head and we can split the profit.
Oh my god! Well,
I wonder, Kamina Drummer, do you believe in grace? I do. It's what sustained me in that wretched cave the Indians locked me in. It's what binds me and my crew together as family. And this war at this moment gives me pause from killing you. When a weaker, pettier person would savor the opportunity. But grace must be earned. Convince me your life matters, and I will let you live.
Convince you?
My crew member, Maya. She sacrificed her life for mine.
If I die, then
I
die.
Life is about honoring that sacrifice.
Because you loved her?
Because I owe her.
Don't you see how we're meant to be together? Kindred spirits. Two bodies in the same orbit. Finally we meet and you want to squander it all?
How much time have you wasted serving inadequate men or trying to fight every battle by yourself? Circumstances set us against each other, but we are not victim to circumstance. Even now, after all the blood between us, we can seize this chance to build a new future together.
Do I have a second chance at this?
You could have your own ship in my fleet. Name it after Maya. Use it to fight the MCRN and help defect us to the belt.
Oh my god.
Our buyer will make us wealthy enough that we can build our own system if we want. And make sure we are always protected.
Who is your buyer?
It's a private company.
There are no private companies in the belt. Is it Checkman? Royal Charter?
It doesn't matter. One rich J-man or another, they're all the same. What matters is what we do with it.
You're insane.
You think you can trust the Inners? That they will hand you money and leave you alone? You're insane.
And you're a fool with no vision. Pity.
Captain Drummer, this is Julie Mao.
It's Julie!
You've held up your end of the bargain, and now I've held up mine. All the pirates on board the Europa's Bane are dead.
No!
Yeah, look, this is an open broadcast, so I don't know if you're hearing me or who else is. But your crew is on board, and I have the Artemis on target lock. If I don't receive a response from you soon, I will assume the ship has gone hostile and blow it to shit. Good luck.
I'd offer you everything.
Not about me.
You have nothing to offer me. I fight for the belt. Ready torpedoes!
We're in the airlock now. Oh.
Oh.
That's it. We've got her.
Fire.
God.
Captain Drummer. Captain, are you there?
I'm here. I'm on the hull.
She's alive! Stay right there. I'll be out to assist you. You're safe now, Captain. We're all safe.
Is that it? We put an end to this? Or is there more? Oh. Ceres vicinity, 3 weeks later.
Nearing Ceres station, Captain. Sure we're cleared for approach.
Oh, okay. We've got a new team.
Doz controls the docks, and he's decided to lift the bounty on me and play nice. For now, at least.
Oh, sorry about your brother, by the way.
Captain Drummer.
Rayan.
Drummer. We're almost there. Which means it's almost too late.
I know.
Did you at least listen to the message?
No need. I know my answer.
Look, I'm heading to Ceres because that's where my contacts are. And it's where a girl with some basic wrenching skills can do a little good. What's there for you anymore?
Why does Julie sound a little like Maya? It's home.
It's my home. I can't keep running from it.
I know fuck all about the belt. But I do know the difference between a foot soldier and a leader. Just hear him out. You never know, right?
Drummer, this is Fred Johnson. I believe the last time we met, you were holding a gun to my head. But what's past is past. I think you'd agree. I understand you are returning to Ceres. I am calling to offer you an alternative. I do not claim to speak for the belt. Any person who would do so is as foolish as they are dangerous. The belt is a fractious, toilsome tinderbox, a graveyard of ideals and ambition. It is also, I believe, the last great hope for humankind. The Inners have forgotten how to build. Their focus is on killing each other and controlling Belters. I know this firsthand. But Belters are builders. We forge new worlds out of rock and metal. It doesn't matter where we came from or the demons in our past. It only matters what we can contribute right now. I know that you have suffered and lost, and that through it all, you never forgot what you were fighting for. That is why I need you here on Tycho as my partner for a new OPA.
Oh.
Come speak with me. See what I am building. You have much to contribute, Drummer. Don't let it be wasted.
A new OPA.
Change coordinates. We're making a stop at Tycho Station.
Of course, Captain. May I ask, what is on Tycho?
Let's find out.
Yes. Okay. So she's actually considering it. Wow. That was really good. I really enjoyed this game. This Telltale series. Once again, they haven't failed. How many episodes? 5 episodes for this one. And this was the finale. Is it good? Yeah, I'd say it's really good. I played all episodes now and I'd say it's really good. It's really good. It's taken from an actual TV show as well called The Expanse. Not that I've watched it, but I think after this I might watch the series itself. And there's books about it as well that they've also done. But yeah, I've only played the game for this based on The Expanse. But yeah, I think I'm just going to watch the TV series after this. So yeah, Tycho Station. That is where this new OPA is. Where it's being built. Interesting. Alright, let's skip the credits and go through all the choices. Alright. So, killing or saving Rayan. 85%. Drummer saved Rayan from Tor, and 15% drummer killed Rayan on Tor's orders. Wow. 15% killed Rayan after what everything Rayan had done for us. We've saved him from the supplement, and he saved us from getting killed from his brother. And for them to like kill him, gun to his head and everything. Wow, that's ruthless. 15% of you guys, that is absolutely ruthless. Anyways, next one. 83. Oh wow, this is a pretty big one. 83% said drummer stayed with Virgil when he was panicking. Yeah, we had to stay with him. We had to. Because he was panicking, and if we left him, then he would... Oh, God. God knows. He would definitely be in the right state. God knows. Something bad would have happened to him. 3% drummer left Virgil when he was panicking, and 14%... Virgil was too afraid of Drummer to seek her help. Was that regarding about Virgil's past? That Virgil was afraid to ask Drummer? I wonder. Anyway, calming Virgil. Oh, wow. 26% drummer failed to calm Virgil, and drummer helped calm Virgil. 50% drummer didn't try to calm Virgil. How could I calm Virgil? How could I calm him? might have been something that I said towards Virgil that I didn't have him to calm down. So my dialogue was wrong. Forgive him, Virgil. 41%, Virgil never asked Drummer for forgiveness. 59%, Drummer told Virgil he needed to make amends in the belt. And 0%, Drummer told Virgil she couldn't forgive him. Oh wow, so Virgil didn't ask Drummer for forgiveness about what happened at the station. Okay. Tor's death. 81%, Drummer arrived after Khan killed Tor. Yep, and 19%, Drummer killed Tor. Khan killing Tor, badass. Loved Khan. Shame she had to die. It was a shame. Killing pirates. 86%, Drummer helped kill the boarding party with Khan. Yep. 40%, the pirates never sent a boarding party. That might be because we've sided with the pirates. I didn't side with them, but if you side with them, then they won't set out the party, I believe. Khan's fate. Oh wow, so she can survive it. She can survive it. What? How? Oh my god. Right, 47%, which I was. Khan was killed in a gunfight. 53%. Khan survived the encounter with the pirates. Oh, probably wasn't quick enough to kill him. Oh, damn it. Alright, Arlan's death. Oh my god! Toussaint killed Arlan, 80%, which I have. But look at the bottom one, 20%. Rayan kills Arlan. His brother. That is mad. Oh, I wanted to see that actually. How he was shot dead by his brother. Oh, it's crazy. Right. Why Drummer matters. 57%. Drummer chose Maya as a reason her life mattered. Yep, 57%. 26%. Drummer chose the belt as the reason her life mattered. 17%. Drummer chose justice as reason her life mattered. Nah. It wasn't about justice. The belt, you could say, plausible for the reason. But Maya, though. Maya's the number one reason. Maya is definitely the number one reason. Drummer's weapon. Drummer had to face the pirates unarmed. 73%, which I was. And, oh wow. Drummer found a shotgun for a final fight with the pirates. Where do you find a shotgun? Where do you find it? Is it something to do with the pirate? Drummer found the shotgun for a final fight with the pirates. So that has to be when you're with the pirates. With Toussaint. It has to be. Because you're holding a shotgun. So, yeah. But, yeah, there you go. Those are all the choices for Europa's Folly. I will say, the one that I am... A couple that I'll say that I could have prevented was... I'd say calming Virgil, like I wanted to calm him. I wanted to be in the 59% of making amends to the belt towards son Virgil. But the number one, though, number one that I really would like to change, Khan's fate. Khan's fate. If she didn't die in that gunfight with the pirates. Maybe if we... Maybe if we killed Tor. If Drummer killed Tor, then... Khan would have less problems to deal with. And Khan would have made it out alive. But I'm pretty gutted about that, because I wanted Khan to live. So yeah. But yeah, there you go. Oh. I don't think we're going to have a cutscene. No, that's it. Alright. Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, is going to do it for my reaction. Not reaction. Oh, God. That is going to do it for my gameplay on the Expanse of Telltale series. And if you have enjoyed my whole episodes 1 to 5 series on this game, then make sure to hit the like button on this stream. And if you are new to my channel, and if you do want to pop in and give a like on this, then you're more than welcome to do so. But if you are new to my channel, then please consider hitting that subscribe button. Hit that bell as well for more updating content when I upload my next video. All of our social medias will be down below in the description. Make sure to go and check all of those out. And recommended, definitely recommended to get this game on the store. If you're a fan of Expanse, this will be the game for you. If you're a fan of Telltale games in general, just like I am, then this game is definitely for you. But yeah, if you're a fan of either of those or both, then yeah, definitely get this game. And that is going to do it, everyone. Thank you so much for following me on this X-Man's journey, and I will see you all in the next one, wherever that may be. Most likely will be a reaction, but whatever the next gameplay will be, I will see you over on that one. Bye for now.